Hello, welcome to Lego Harry Potter 2, Deathly Hallows Part 1. I'm Cam from TGW Games, or in other words known as the Game of Walkthroughs, and I'm sick of this fucking game. This is the third time I've beaten it, so I'll be commentating on it. In before, oh my god, you can't commentate on your videos. I'm afraid I have to now. So, sorry. If that's the only reason you don't watch me because I don't commentate, sorry. We'll see how this goes, see if people like my commentary, see if people can understand me. It's always a positive. I believe this level we have to break into mystery magic. I won't talk over cutscenes because I'm muting them anyway. So, 1 second. Hello, back again. Sorry about that, I'm having to mute myself during the cutscenes because I'm eating them anyway. Well, I was definitely speaking over them. Due to YouTube's ridiculous monetization bullshit. What the fuck was I supposed to do here? Oh yeah, go this way. You need whatever the fuck this spell is. Defender, I believe. Blow this shit up. Open this shit up. Like, hell yeah. It's one of those, I have no idea what I'm on about. I'm tired. I've only just woke up, so. It's like 9:30 in the morning when I'm doing this. Ugh. No. This one. Yeah, it's like a bomb. Oh look, Harry's a terrorist. What a fucking surprise. I would make a joke about terrorism, but I can't think of any. Why does Ron have a moustache? He looks even gayer than normal. Dear God. I guess everyone's gonna shit themselves right now. Like, literally. Yep. Oh god, what's that gas? I don't even want to know. Then you need Ron's Deluminator thing. And you go wham. You come over here and you go wham. And this guy's like, oh shit, I can't see. And you make, ah, violin, and you break it to Dumbledore Bitch's office, or whatever she's called. Dolores, whatever. I don't give a shit. Now you go to fucking sleep, or punch you in the mouth and I'll rob your wallet. The fuck out of the way. Why does the door have an eye? What the hell is wrong with this place? Yeah, that's how you get the first key. God, I know this level so well. Oh, I'm out of time to try this bloody thing. It's like the fourth, I think. Yeah, this is the fourth time I've done this game now. Oh my. No! Come back here! No! Oh, for God's sake. Ugh. Right, open the door. Thank you. Oh god, why don't I pick up the key? Open that shoot up. And there's nothing in here. Oh, wait, cutscene, I think. Right, sorry if the commentary's not very good, I'm very tired. We go this way, and then there's a guy I need to use that Aquamantion. Oh, Aquamantion, okay, is it? providing realistic sound effects since 2001. Because why wouldn't this make sense? You know, this makes perfect sense to me. Put a flower on a wall and stops it raining inside and someone flying about with an umbrella. I don't even know anymore. Sorry, this game really bores me now. Four playthroughs, Jesus. Right, oh crap, what did I do? I think you have to reduce this shit off. Oh, I sort of remember. Yeah, I remember. And then there's a wizard up there who's like, whoa, here's a magic crate! So he gives you a magic crate and it's like, what? I'm not kidding. Oh yeah, I am. Oh, is that a different part? Oh yeah, it's the first time going here. Ignore me, I'm going mental. Just watch the game. Just watch the fucking video. I know what I'm doing. Spam. Oh, this bit's not too bad. He's just shooting a load of postmen. And then he's like, oh my god! Oh my god! Molder dish! And then you're allowed to fight McGonagall or whatever the name is. The pink bitch. Dolores. Oh yeah, cheat here by the way. You just stand here. And you will not take any damage. At all. You can't do that on the third time, but I'll show you another way to avoid damage on the third time. Just in case you're some sort of psychopath who doesn't like taking damage in an already easy game. Ow, motherfucker. Do-do-do. Expel your mum. Oh, this guy's a piece of piss. I said that, I'm gonna take a load of damage from it now, aren't I? Button mash! I'm playing on the PC with a 360 control before anyone asks for the millionth fucking time. That's why it says press F2 or any button to start. I am kinda getting sick of saying that now. It's absolutely ridiculous. Just because it's 360 button prompt, it doesn't mean I'm using the fucking playing on 360, guys. God damn it. PC gamer primarily. I thought I should be apparent right now, seeing the way PC walkthroughs I've got compared to everything else. Oh yeah, my tip for surviving this bit is play one player and use the second player as a shield. Oh, motherfucker. Now, Ron, move that way, you idiot. Oh, actually, you can just move up. Oh, so it's easy just to do this. Really? It's just. Wow. Okay, fair enough. Duel to the death, bitch! Wow, this button mashing is way easier than I remember it. The fuck are you doing, Ron, you retard? Seriously? What are you doing, you pillock? Stop fucking running into the circle of death. Also, Avada Kedavra, your mum. Just like your brother did. Oh, spoilers. In case you haven't seen the seventh. What the fuck are you doing? What, are you just throwing faces at? Holy fucking nipples. Run. Run for your life. Ron, you're getting left for dead. Just like Bill does, because no one likes Bill either. If you like Bill and Left for Dead, you are wrong. No one likes Bill and Left for Dead. No one. Oh, Hermione's dead. Okay, Hermione's not dead. Oh yeah. Oh, motherfucker. There's a house crest piece there. It's really, really hard to get. Unless you play two player. Okay. Whatever. Cool. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. Continue story. That'll do. Right, that's it for this video, guys. Hopefully there'll be a better commentary. We're going to wake up later. So yeah. Ta-da!